take a look at this.
It's okay, girl.
Town of Menasha police rescue a baby deer caught in a soccer net during a thunderstorm, and it's all caught on dash cam. The two officers have to cut part of the net to free the deer, and in just minutes, you see the little deer happily running free and uninjured. The officers cheering. Bambi runs home.